since 2013 with the Pirates, when he made a couple of appearances there, including a couple of starts. And of course, the ball finds him. Everybody roaring. They know it's Martin at third. And that's about as exciting a 5-3 putout as you'll ever see.
Now, Russell was an infielder in college in his first couple of years in the minors, and then he became a catcher. And now he gets the first shot right on the first pitch.
Show off that athleticism, Russell. Come on in and get it. The easy part was catching it. I think the hard part for him was throwing it across the diamond. Look at that. You see him set that ball in his glove? Four-seamer, and he just pops it over to first base. How about that?